This week on the People's Court.
It's a cohabitation dissolvement agreement.
A prenup with no nup?
I thought like the whole point of not getting married was you didn't have to go through this.
And
if she cut in front of you, how is it that this damage is from behind that car?